Hey, what's up everybody? I hope everyone is doing fine. So, if you are looking to fix the Wemos unlocker problem, then you are on the right place. So, first of all, if you are new, then go on subscribe my channel before we start this video. So, if you are facing the problem like this, and when you open Wemos, you face the problem like this, where it is written, please download Wemos Unlocker on Google Play. But you don't find Wemos Unlocker on Google Play because Google Store, sorry, Play Store has already, removed this app. So, what will you do in this situation? All you need to do is to go to your browser and search for Aptoide and after searching for Aptoide, download this Aptoide app. Okay, it will be downloaded as an APK in your file manager. After installing it, as you can see, I have installed it. Okay, Aptoide is a very useful app. It is also the alternate of Play Store. So after it, you will need to search for Wemos Unlocker. Okay, search for it. And here at the top, okay, here you can see it is the Wemos Unlocker. All you need to do is to click on it and install it. As you can see, I have already installed it because here is the option to open it. So let's go and open this. And after opening this, you will find just a calculator. Okay, just close it. Okay, now and if you are looking for the solution of Wemos Unlocker, it means you have already installed Wemos on your mobile phone. So now after following my previous instruction of installing Aptoide and Wemos tool, all you need to do is to click on Wemos and it will be working. Okay, I have just installed it and I have also followed the same instruction as I am giving to you. So after following my instruction of installing Aptoide app and from Aptoide Wemos tool, and after Wemos tool, all you need to do is to click on it Wemos and it will be working properly. So I hope this video works for you, and if it does, and if your problem is solved, then please go on subscribe my channel Blajeev for new and updated videos. And if you want to if you want to know how to export or install apps in Wemos, then you can also check out my other video. Okay, till next video, goodbye.